first I'm sitting on the pole of the Chick-fil-A shit waiting for the order because there's nowhere to sit at all, bro. And then he look like he tried to get static with me. He like, I'd appreciate it if you get off. I just look at him like, why you talking like that? He said, because somebody was just trying to steal the same item you have in your hand. I'm like, bro, what are you talking
That's
about?
That's why I knew he came over there for. Like, bro.
That's what I'm like, what the fuck
so
you
don't come
about?
Over here acting like you trying to do customer service. Nigga, you came over because you think niggas is stealing. Niggas not stealing your punk ass.
I right, said somebody trying to steal the same item you have in your hand. Like, who coming in and still trying to steal white teeth?
When I was younger, I was not really like, I ain't want to be a bad kid. Growing up in the South, bro, everything just like go against you. You got aggravated people all around you, mad, haters, everybody, rude. It's just too much was around me for me, so I had to adapt to it. I used to just be a block baby, just chilling a block all day, doing shit that was getting me locked up and in trouble. And now, like, the last thing I want to do right now is get in trouble. It's like, I got everything I need, so all I got to do is just keep working on my talent. When I was younger, like, I always had a thing for music. Like, songs come on in the car, I learn the lyrics. I'm trying to sing it to every key type shit.
Why they didn't schedule this at the same time I was doing my rehearsal?
When were you doing your rehearsal?
After this. But after I feel like this? If it would have ran concurrent, it would have been better.
It is. This is, we're warming you up.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Body chop all the time, I don't feel nothing. Swear to God, you're gonna make me go kill something. Tell my students no mercy and chill, but I done been through too much, I don't feel nothing. I was better off the drugs and make two days.
I'm with everything. I want to do everything to, like, help better myself as an artist.
I be shitting, I make it look easy. I was innocent, they ain't believe me. Ain't no lie, I be seeing illusions. I can't figure who real is confusing. I can't wait to get used to this lifestyle. I remember it could have been lighter. Cause you see me and scream little TJ. Had to fuck up the spot for my B-Day. Hit the telly and catch me a BJ. Fuck his love, I don't want me a CJ. Give her the thing that she feel like she need me. I'm too high, I was smoking on GG. I want to be the greatest in the world, not for the money and the fame and the girls, not for the car keys or the jet skis, but the vacation to the West Indies. You know what that is?
Nigga, you know what movie that is, nigga. Let it
shine. The Disney shit, bro.
Bro, I don't even watch. I never even watch.
There was a rapper
Disney,
in it?
I was in the Cartoon Network. Cartoon Network.
It'd be the Bozos into Cartoon Network.
I never seen Boondocks. I never seen Ben 10. I never seen Dragon Ball Z.
Wait,
I
never seen Ben 10, though.
I never seen Total Drama Island.
That shit was it, too.
Bro, Bubba the only nigga I know that could look at a Facebook video and start dying. Then he waits like 2 minutes later, he keeps rolling out his newsfeed, he start dying again. I'm like, bro, what the fuck, these videos that funny to you? Like, it's so funny to Bubba.
I feel like everybody around me, they all got like they share a role they play. I just fuck with people that I feel like got a good character trait. I don't go based off for like popularity and stuff like that. I fuck with people that I fuck with genuinely.
Everything's gon' be easy, me loopy. I can let a nigga shoot me, I'm in a two-seat. And before I speak about it, I'd rather grab a loose lead. Dirty kid, better dead, but I'm in a whoopee. And we spend the hour.
Still got some shooters who bang for me. Still got them demons who stay for me. Crap men taking my pain from me. Shut us all, I'ma remain home.
I learned all my life experiences. Well, mostly all my life experiences came out the South Bronx. But I'm understanding that it's more to life than just the South Bronx, too.
So y'all seen the flyer, right? Who was on the flyer? Let me hear you say, TJ, TJ, TJ. Throw him to the video.
New York City. Sony Hall. I go by the name DJ Drewski. I want to welcome you to Prince of New York City, baby. Let's do it.
Oh man, I definitely love my fans. It's like thank you for supporting me. Like, could y'all help me get to where I'm at right now?
Go TJ, go TJ, go TJ, go TJ.
You know how a motherfucker, like on my ground, like literally I just now start being in the studio all night, out the band. Like if back then I go to the studio, I had some written. And I came like, I just now start writing my verses in the studio and shit like that.
That's me too. I used to have my shit already written.
Yeah.
Go to the studio, like
ready to record.
Barely go. I used to barely go because I used to go when I saved my chicken.
Yeah, and it's like you got your shit already.
Yeah,
so when you go there, your session's like 2 hours,
yeah,
3 hours. Now I write songs like, let's say a week straight, I done made at least like 3 or 4 songs that I fuck with, shit like that. Like I ain't never used to do that shit. That's why I say like I just start writing music like that.
It's always competition, but honestly, I don't worry about nobody else. As long as I feel like I'm not going downhill, then I'm good. I don't gotta go faster than anybody else, as long as I'm going up, I'm good.
I'ma skip town, see my wrist down. Everybody wanna fuck with me for benefits now. Man, I wish my nigga smelly could've seen me lit now. Sit down, maybe roll up, blow a spiff down. Time go by, nigga change so much. Why the fuck these niggas looking at my chain so much? They just mad cause I departed from the game so much. One force move and the gang gon' bust. Cartier glasses 2020, got a clear view. You and me and I don't fear you. Act up, we gon' match up, boy, I dare you. Brody, catch your body, I'ma leave you in the rear view. Could've did it to me, little nigga, you was scared to. You a bluff and you not who you appear to. You be starstruck if you see a nigga near you. Ain't your bitch wanna fuck, I don't care too. Careful, if I say links, plans cancel. I gotta be shorty in my bed doing dance moves. Fuck that, let's get right back to the real shit. In the field shit, niggas really used to drill shit. I'ma stress that whole lot she gotta deal with. Swear every real nigga gon' feel it. Smoking on drugs, it's just too much to deal with. SB strapped up in the field with it. Fuck niggas, I don't trust niggas. If you brush niggas, then you try, you can fuck niggas. How you tell on the gang, if you mention my name, I'm just trying to see you with a duck, nigga. You soft, what you wanna rub with you, you should fuck with you. Now I'm wishing that I busted you. I used to fuck with you. Now I'm wishing that I busted you.